Finally, I can play goddamn Remnant 2 again. I'm supposed to, the way I want to, and that's with my handler class, the hunter class. Which armor? There. You. perfect. That's how I would run around. And boots. I mean gloves. Yeah, I figure like that. Oh, that's gonna get me demonetized. Oh wait, I'm not even getting monetization yet. 600 more subscribers or so. Damn, and I need to remember how I play you. Let's go all the way to the right. Somewhere here there's a puzzle dungeon. With traps. And we gotta be careful because they insta-kill you. That seems like a different area. How the hell do I always get those two confused? Oh, is it the wrong wood?
Here they
are, you
come.
A bigger one? No. I hear ya, I hear ya. Oh. Where? Where's the boss? I see ya. Oh, there's a wicked spot on his back. Just need to get through. Oh, there it is. Stop! Ah, oh, shouldn't have done that. One trade point available. Okay. Yeah, people complain a lot about the trades being only 2 level 10. 2 little trade points. And I get it. Oh, I don't know where that leads me, but I do want to check out the other side. Let's go in quickly. Get the save point. Oh, I forgot to put on pants. Damn it. Oh, typical YouTuber who doesn't play with pants. I actually always play with pants, just saying. Sorry. They're on. Oh. Damn. Did you see that? Does that mean that's a mini boss? Where did it go? And if I save now, it's gonna refill itself. Where did it go? But I also will lose a lot of progress. Mantagora. That's cool looking here.
I've never seen anything like this before.
What's the bird? Mantagora. Gonna come down on us. I'm gonna lose a lot of progress. Damn it. I knew that would be it. Something like that. Just an AoE bomb. Up. Yep. Oh, I saw you too, man. Oh, those are those guys. Where is the creep? There he is. Damn it, no more ammo. Remember those goddamn enemies from Subject.
That was rough.
2, 1, 3, 6? Nah. 2, 9, 2, 3. Mantagora almost has his health back. There he is. I don't think that was wise. Just saying. Was perfect. So I don't have the uber ammo. I'm running around pantsless.
Here they come.
What the hell? I'm not having too much ammo. I mean, I could pull an ammo box. Where's Mantagora? Ah, yes. Played. Oh boy. Look. I don't think I'm gonna do much to Mantagora. There he is. I think he spawns in enemies too. Non-literally. Yep, he spawns in enemies. Damn it. Whoop! Whoop! I didn't drop anything.
Oh, damn it!
Not much. Not much. There was something to my right. I don't even want to jump over there, it's looking... Everything that I need to jump to is looking like a trap. Nope. Jump! Jump up there, dude. Yep, the enemy's getting spawned on you. Oh.
Alright, let's do this.
I see it. And I don't have ammo for it. Oh boy.
All out.
Well, I don't think I want to read that right now. I don't have a melee weapon with me. I am very well prepared. Is it that? Oh no! Damn it! That's not the right thing to use. Oh boy! Oh boy. Okay, I got a safe spot anyways, what the hell. Oh god. Damn. And I'll fat finger the wrong buttons too. No Mothra. Inside. Oh, there it is. Yep. Starting from the start again. This thing is gonna go for my ammo like crazy. Where are they? Oh god, so much jumping here. That's not a place I wanted to go to. Obviously. There they are. That's quite a lot of you. Ouch. Try getting through here, at least. My face cam is in a bad spot. Yep, that's what I just thought. in the middle of fights. I care about my face cam. Oh no. Goddamn ammo. Mantagora. See that thing? It's coming right for us.
Damn it!
Oh boy! Just spawned something out of it. What the? Ah, you bastard. Ah, cool. Oh, boy. I don't feel ready for that spore. Damn, my dog is dead. Ammo, please, thank you.
Oof. I owe you one.
I'm gonna do his ammo somewhere. Did he kill it? No. No, it recharged. Oh my god. It's not over. It's not over. Oh, damn it. Damn that launch. There's something else here. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Here they come.
Why is this spot so heavy? There's so much to fight here. So much to fight. Can't shoot at Mantagora, it spawns things. I am almost sure. Just ignore it. Just ignore it. I'm having a hard enough time as it is. That's not that's a good spot. Okay. Two. What the hell is going on here? Difficult spot. Not a normal one. Just ignore it. Just ignore the big flying creature. We're not ready. Not ready at all. What are you? A ring? Spirit stone. Do I? No, I don't have any rings on. I heard it around me. I don't have time to choose. I took my arm off once because I needed to check. Oh, let's put pants up. Oh. This map loves their full damage, or most of all of his boots. This all looks like it could kill me if I just misstep once. Like this spot. That's kind of worthless. funny game. Funny game. Look at it. Let's go up here first or in here. Let's find a safe spot. Okay. Oh boy. Not the easiest map here.
It will die here.
Oh no. Activate it, damn it. Damn it, we're gonna die here, aren't we?
Damn.
Yep.
Run.
Holy hell. Hope there's something up there, otherwise I'm just totally screwed. Oh, that mage, yeah, got me good. Oh, dark boy. Oh boy. Run, boy. Run. Did you see that? Goddamn Mantagora just starving by us. Just goddamn Mantagora diving by us. Oh, good. I'm ready for safe spot, please.
Here they come.
Yep, more of them too. Did I hear boss? Damn it. Pull back! Mantagora just shot at us. Oh. Don't I have a ring with health generation? Let's see, fire blast. This life steal. Fire. Like that. Don't you do it? Chance health. We got both guns ready to return health. Just pretty close to death. Oh boy, that's right there. Damn it. Safe. I'll just try to snap it. There it is. Dog, don't fall off. Got a little bit of health back. Feel like it's stupid that I'm trying to make it through here. Can I? No? Really? Do I get health back when I pet the dog? permit. That would make sense for me.
All right, come and get some.
This place is too big. Damn, there it is. There it is. Tell me there's a stone here. Looking good though. There's just a boss in the middle of it. And no, oh god. Oh god, them stones! Damn it. Something spawned. Surviving. Oh! Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Admit. Oh. Sure, there's one good spot to fight it in. This place is gigantic and doesn't seem like there's a stop to it. Where's the end?
Hmm. Won't fit.
How was that? Enemies. Oh boy. Don't like the sound of that. Oh boy.
No more room. Won't fit.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Nope, I'm dead. Grip stomp it. Grip stomp it, dude. Grip stomp it. Ah!
Okay, this is it.
Oh, fuck. Do I have anything to heal? I used that by accident, the stuff to heal me with. Used by accident.
Oh, bag's full. Can't carry anymore.
There's no end. This place is just gigantic. Damn it. No. Everything's dead. Nope, something's alive.
Yeah.
How deep does this dungeon go? Like I went into the wrong direction. Looking. I could go back for some handgun ammo. So let's keep going forward. It's gotta be over soon. Just gotta be. Maybe not. Maybe I won't take.
Okay, this is it.
Whoa! Ah. Something is here. A lot of creeps are here. And now I'm hurt. It's just a dead end. I got health. And I lost health. It's a poor dog. What does that do? Tell me that's the revive. Yes, it heals me. That's all I needed to hear. Jesus Christ, are you big map? There's just knowledge here.
Great. More bad news.
We're not letting it get away.
We get away. We get away! That's all we do. Maybe it's just a goddamn circle, this map. Okay. Because I feel like we're circling right now. Damn it. Damn it all to hell. It is a circle. Why does this seem like a trap? I want to see what that does. Oh no. Big goddamn chest. Slayer chest. Crest. Slayer crest. Slayer crest. Slayer crest. Melee damage.
This isn't looking good. Can't carry anymore.
Gigantic circle. Don't mess with Mantagora. Just don't do it. Potion. Bandage. Oh damn. Right in the middle. That's weird. So now I gotta use it though. It's like it's a boss fight one. They want me to fight Mantagora right here. Maybe I should go into the tower. Maybe that's how to fight that thing. Let's see if we can spot it. There it is. Come.
Is it over?
Stop running away. Damn. How long is this episode? Oh, long enough. Bye.